Georgia.
Annabelle says, please like my mommy's videos and please subscribe to her channel and she'll keep putting out her food vlogs for you.
Good morning, guys. It is Monday, November 30th. I'm just now getting my butt out the bed. It's a little after 11. I'm tired. I didn't go to bed till late. But anywho, it's a food vlog day. I don't know if I'm on what I'm going to eat, but I need to figure out something. But yeah, I did come up with an idea that today. Oh God, I'm going to take my measurements and I'm going to make a little video on that. And it's going to be like a once a month video where, like, December 1st, I will do like all my measurements, and then January 1st, I will see where I'm at just to see how much I'll actually lose, like in inches, a month opposed to weight. I'm still going to do my weekly updates with Weight Watchers, but I'm going to add the extra video in with like my measurements, because when I first started losing weight, I really didn't take measurements down. And now that I'm kind of like really back where I was when I started, but not quite that far, I figured it'd be a good idea just to see how far I've come once I lose it all. So yeah, I'll be doing a video on that probably later on today. I'm going to go make me some food once I figure out what it is. And lazy bum is just sleeping. Say good morning. Say good morning. See, I got my new Christmas shirt on, but my mommy already took hers off. Say good morning. Say good morning. Say good morning. All right, guys. I'll see you in a minute. So it's now about 1:30. I'm just getting ready to eat. I made my Big Mac. I added a tablespoon of fat-free Thousand Island. I'm not sure if that's a point or not because my app's not working. And then a packet of Doritos for 4 points. So this is either 12 or 13 points. I've been such a crappy vlogger today. What is on my shirt? Anywho, I forgot to record my dinner. It wasn't that good, to be honest. Like, why is my backyard so lit up? But yeah, it really wasn't. I thought that's what I wanted, and once I got to eat it, it just wasn't that good. I had a cup of rice for 5 points, and then I also sauteed a squash and an onion and a tablespoon of teriyaki sauce and soy sauce for 1 point. And then I made like some shrimp sauce or yum yum sauce for like, I think it was 2 points. It just wasn't that good. It left me with 6 points. 11 points after dinner. Six points, yeah. No intentions of eating those. It is actually 10:37 at night. I am about to watch a little bit more of 50 Shades of Grey, edit this video and put it up, and take my butt to bed. I am so proud of myself. I did an hour on my exercise bike. An hour, like, who am I? I usually could barely do 5 minutes, but the goal is to do that every day this week so I can get this weight off. But yeah, I hope everybody had a great day of tracking and so on and so on. And I will be back early in the morning. Well, not early, because you know I don't get up early, but I'll be back in the morning to do another food vlog. Bye, guys.